Today I sit on a panel called How to Create a Mass Movement, and I think it's been really phenomenal to see what other people are doing around the creation of a movement. We were so honored to be included in this panel for the He for She because we just recently launched He for She, which is a solidarity movement for gender equality, and we are also hoping that we create a solidarity movement around gender equality. And I was able to share with the panelists that some of the key lessons that we've learned so far and in the campaign is a few things. Number one, have a good strategy. When you have a good strategy, it grows its own legs and it runs on its own, so you don't have to do much. Number two, know what your role is. We did not create a movement. I did not create a movement. People create movements. And so it is so important to be able to understand that you are a facilitator. And so you find the best way that you can spend your time. And our role as the UN Women behind the See for She campaign as facilitators is that we provide the tools that people can then own, customize, and run with the campaign. Number three, surround yourself with smarter people than yourself. And this has been really true with the He for She campaign, which had almost no budget at all, but we've been so fortunate to surround ourselves with people that bring the expertise that we need, be it publicists, we're our creative partner for the He for She campaign, or GVPR, who've been very supportive in providing us with social media support, but also some PR support, whether it be the team behind our digital strategy, and of course Dia, who is the creative team behind the beautiful logo of the He for She.